The stunt you were about to see would probably be the most metal thing you will ever witness in your life. If you were stupid enough to reenact this, there is nothing we can say or do to stop you. So if you win a Darwin Award because you castrated yourself with a chainsaw, don't even think about suing us.